over the world. But 5 years ago, the company closed after the daughter of the company's founder, George Wright, went missing. The facility was left abandoned, echoing with creepy noises and an eerie atmosphere, reminiscent of a place forgotten by time. Nowadays, when someone approaches the facility, they are never seen again.
Hey John, I think we might have a lead. Hear me out, John. You can't go to that place. It's been abandoned for 5 years. We don't know what could be in there.
Look, my little sister has been trapped there for the last 5 years. I don't even know if she's still alive.
Don't understand what you mean, but, just wait a few more days and let the police handle this.
I have been looking for my sister for 5 years. 5 years, Will. I can't give up now.
I'm telling you to not go there under any circumstances. You will die if you go in there. I'm telling you to stay away from that place. Hey, John, do you...
It looks like the main entrance is locked. I should find another way inside. Who's asking?
Someone finally responded. I'm sorry, my name is Colton. I used to work here, but I have been stuck in this place since that incident happened. There's this thing that doesn't let me out, but I need help.
So you used to work here. Does that mean that you might know where my sister is?
You came here to save your sister? If that's what it is, then yes, I know where she could be.
Well, if you can help me find my sister, then I can help you get out of here too.
I thank you for that. I have access to most of the devices in this facility, so I'll guide you through this place. Here, I'll open the door for you. Oh, look, there's a gas leak outside. Luckily, you are next to the gas control room. I'll open the door for you. I'll call you later. The gas isn't leaking anymore. For now, you should head to the train station. If you take the train, you'll get access to the main hall. I'll open the door for you. You'll first need to go to the factory area. You can get... Good morning, everyone. Hey, the security system on the daycare is activated. You'll need to turn the power off. You'll need to pull four levers. One of them should be next to the monitors. Hey, the security system is finally deactivated. Head back to the catwalks area. The door to the daycare is now open. Yeah, so I forgot to tell you that Bon Bon isn't the only threat. All the plushies that Bon Bon and friends have created.
Come in, Charlie. This is Officer Reynolds. Are you there? Over. Charlie, please respond. Over. Get in, Charlie. Whatever.
Did I not see you before?
Oh, you're so Portuguese.
Thank you.
The purpose of this tape is to...
Hey, we are in quite the situation. You need to get out of there right this moment. Look for three levers and pull them to deactivate the power. That should open the doors. Also, remember to restart that music box. You'll be in great danger if the music finishes.